Thank you. The Cajun Navy is back home from offering a helping hand after Alabama's devastating tornadoes. Crew members perform search and rescue operations in Beauregard, Alabama. The nonprofit organization working with local officials had recently completed their mission. An EF4 tornado hit Lee County early yesterday morning. Winds up to 170 miles per hour. At least 23 people dead and dozens more still missing.